My favorite thing about the automotive industry is where it's going, honestly. My name is Cameron Crummy. I started MDV as just a dream. A lot of people were just like, yo, you know, you need to go do something with that because that is an incredible product. My product is a brush guard, which you would see on the front of lifted trucks. SUVs are police vehicles. My dad is an electric engineer. He's a handyman, craftsman. He does basically anything that you can throw at him, he can tackle it and do it to a perfection. So being around him growing up, watching him weld things, it just kind of embedded itself in me. Basically got into car customization and, you know, adding stuff onto cars like LED lights, radios. Eventually I got an iPad. I was like, you know, I want to put an iPad holder in my car. So people were like, yo, you know, you kind of got something going on for yourself. We don't see brush guards like this, so, you know, you might need to go into business and, you know, do something with this. Basically what my brush guard does, it's basically just an adaptable product that can, you know, fit the needs of anybody for any time that they need. But what it makes it stand apart from other brush guards is it's buildable. So you can take it apart and you can add certain things to it. So let's say if you're in construction and you need something to help you carry around, you know, light equipment or light, you know, materials, you'll be able to swap out a piece of the brush guard and put on, you know, what you need for the day. We do have LEDs on it, trailer hitch receiver. You can take it apart. It's winch ready. It will be GoPro ready from day one. I really wanted it to just basically fit the need of anybody. One huge thing that I do like about the automotive industry, it brings people together. Because I have a lot of friends that, you know, do racing, that, you know, have BMWs souped up, Toyota souped up, and then just to see how they all come together and they're a family with each other, it's just, it's an incredible thing. This is my first year going to SEMA. I've seen it on TV, I've seen it on YouTube, I've actually watched all the YouTube videos. Every year I'm just like, because at the end of it, though, everybody leaving the show, I've always watched that and I'm just like, man, look at that truck, look at that car, look at that truck. The number one thing that I really would hope for this is to get some help. Right now, I feel like my brush guard is just like 60% of how good it could be. And I feel like, you know, being at SEMA, being around people that have knowledge of, you know, how to create things, how to build things, how to get exactly what they want, I feel like that would be very helpful for me and my business, for the fact that, you know, I would be able to absorb all that information, learn how to perfect my product, and then turn around and deliver an even better product to the customers. Winning the SEMA Launchpad competition would just open up so many doors for me and MDV. The number one thing, just to be able to get a building, get equipment, and then start hiring people and get to work, because I am ready to get to work.